The Irish Moss Knit Stitch Pattern. Hi, I'm Kristen, and welcome back to my channel, Studio Knit. The Irish Moss Knit Stitch Pattern is a beautiful vintage design. I want to take a look at what people are calling moss stitches. So Irish Moss and American Moss, that is the exact same pattern, and that's the one we're covering today. You also may have heard of patterns in other regions simply called moss, British moss. That is actually the seed stitch. I have a link to that video for you. In addition, there is a double moss stitch, and that is a third pattern. But today we are focusing on the Irish moss, the American moss knit stitch pattern. It is a four row repeat, easy knit and purl stitch pattern, and it is reversible. I know everybody loves reversible patterns because it looks great in scarves when the different sides flip around, as well as blankets. And this pattern easily lies flat because of the alternating knit and purl stitches on each row. This is a right-handed video. If you're looking for the left-handed version, I'll have a link for you below. And if you'd like to see more knit stitch patterns, please like up this video and make sure you are subscribed to Studio Knit so you see my future patterns. I get a lot of questions about how to get a knitted swatch looking perfectly shaped. And I simply wet block. I just wet both sides of my knitted piece. I pin it to a blocking mat and I just let it sit overnight. With the Irish moss stitch, it's not necessary to block your piece because it does not curl, but it does give it a really nice drape and stitch definition. And for this swatch, I also did add a little garter stitch border that is just two rows and two stitches on either side of the garter stitch. For the written pattern, it is available totally for free over on my website, Studio Knit. The Irish moss stitch is also included in my knit stitch pattern book of 50 easy knit and purl patterns. And this is a four row repeat, so you'll find it in the second section right here. And when you open the book, I have a printed book as well as an e-version for immediate download. You'll see the full photo, a chart, and instructions on knitting flat and in the round. For your materials, you simply use any yarn of your choice, knit them with appropriately sized knitting needles, and you'll want some scissors and a tapestry needle on hand. So let's knit it up. We begin by casting on in multiples of two. So that is two stitches, even number of stitches on your needle. That is going to determine the width of your piece when knitting flat. Rows one and two are identical. So K1, P1, that means you knit one stitch and you purl one stitch and you continue this pattern in between the asterisks, those little stars, all the way down the row, knit one, purl one, all the way down the row. And we're doing it here on row one, and then finishing up, turn our needles, and it is the same pattern, K1, P1, on row two as well. Moving on to row three, you want to make sure that your yarn is in front of your needle because we are beginning with purling one, P1, K1. So it's purl one, bring your yarn to the back, and then knit one. And this stitch pattern goes all the way down row three. And when you're done with row three, turn your needle, the same pattern, purl one, knit one, all the way down the row. Repeat rows one through four until your Irish moss knit stitch pattern is the length you desire. Thank you so much for joining me here at Studio Knit. I hope you are inspired to give the Irish moss knit stitch pattern a try. I have so many more great knit stitch patterns, a lot of easy knit and purl stitches that I know you will love, and I will see you here next time. Bye!